Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the issue of being unable to delete font files in Windows 11 and Windows 10. This process may differ depending on the cause. If the font is a protected system font, it cannot and should not be deleted. However, if the font cannot be deleted because it's in use, you can change permissions to remove it. Step 1, open font settings. Open the Start menu and type fonts in the search bar. From the search results, click Fonts Minus Control Panel. In the Fonts window, locate the font you are having trouble deleting. Step 2, modify font file permissions. Right-click the font and select Properties. Go to the Security tab, then click Edit. If the permission boxes like full control are grayed out, it means you currently don't have the right to modify them. Click the Advanced button near the bottom. In the Advanced Security Settings window next to Owner, click Change. Type everyone into the box. Then click Check Names and OK. Back in the Advanced window, click Apply, then OK to save the ownership change. Now go back to the Security tab, click Edit. Under Group or Usernames, select Everyone or Administrators. Check the box under Allow for Full Control, then click Apply and OK. Now that you have full control, try deleting the font file again. And that's how you can resolve issues when font files cannot be deleted due to permission errors or because they are in use. We hope this guide helped you solve the problem. Thanks for watching and see you in the next tutorial.